So here's your deal. Curtain number two is yours.
Oh.
Huh?
They're giving away buffanny packs over there, way.
Buffanny packs?
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
All
you
right.
You can't get a buffanny pack. And a smart buffoon laptop.
Hey, it's okay, tough guys. We can do this, all right? So here's what we're going to do. Like Wayne said, curtain number two is yours. You get to call two of these three experts. Maybe they have a clue. Maybe they don't to what's behind curtain number two. So you can call Chef Marley, a blocker, or a meteorologist. Who would you like to call?
Today, I'm going to call a meteorologist.
Let's call a meteorologist. You get two calls, so this will be the first. And a FaceTime.
Hello, this is Granite Hills. Meteorologist for WKTTPGY, New York.
All right. Well, great to meet you. Hey, can you help out our trader here? He wants to know if you have any clues to what's behind curtain number two.
Absolutely. Behind curtain number two, it would be best to use it Wednesday through Thursday when Mr. Sun is shining out, because come Friday, the sun will come down and it might make your meat soggy.
Make your what?
It might make your meat soggy. That's not a euphemism. I'm actually talking about meat.
Okay. Thank you for the disturbing information. Meteorologist. All right, click. So, what do you think that could be? Wednesday through?
I'm thinking maybe some type of grill, like outdoor grill thing.
Outdoor
you know,
grill.
You don't want your meat to get rained on when you're cooking, so maybe.
Good news is, you get to call another expert. Maybe we'll get more. Who do you want to call? Chef Marley or a blocker?
I'm going to go with the chef.
Chef Marley.
Hello, this is Chef Marley.
Chef Marley, where are you? Where are we calling?
I'm back outside. I'm making shepherds. You give me a whisk, a pan, a broom, and three forks, and I'll make you a five-course meal.
Wow. Well, that's impressive, but would be more impressive if you had a clue for us to what's behind curtain number two.
Absolutely. I'm using what's behind curtain number two right now. Oh, I'm laying this sauce on it, and it is
impeccable. It's plurally impeccable. Thank you, Chef Marley.
No problem.
Well, I think you got a lot of clues, and you have to make a decision. Yep. Oh, here comes Wayne. Did you get yourself a...
No, they were all out, but I just special ordered a back wallet.
Oh, good. Yes.
So, what did you get out of the clues? Who'd you talk to?
Talked to the meteorologist and the chef, and I'm still sticking with, I think it's some type of barbecue or grill, outdoor cooking setup. So that's what I feel like it's got to be.
It could be. Or you can take this envelope.
I'm going to take the envelope.
Take the most behind curtain number two.
Outdoor kitchen.
Exactly. You wouldn't want to get your meat soggy.
This power barbecue outdoor kitchen from Bull features a stunning porcelain tile countertop, stainless steel refrigerator, and a superior four burner grill. This deal was worth $11,638.
All right. So you were right. You were dead on. Your instinct was right. You switched it for the envelope, and you're taking a trip to wine country.
This feels worth nothing.
Kyle, I'm so sorry.
Thank you for having me, Wayne.
Thank you so much for being here. Give him a big round of applause. Come on, let's make a deal right after this.
Shepherds.